the primary aim is to safeguard the common allied values of democracy, liberty, rule of law, and I think that the main aim still remains.